and you can either stay inside and continue sleeping for half an hour, or you can go grocery shopping. Either one is fine. So, but we're pulling up shortly if you want to start waking yourself up if you plan to do a little shopping.
Well, finally, we've reached our next hotel, a new room. Every day we have a new room number. And today we are here in Fairfax, Virginia. We have like 1.5 hours. We're gonna have our lunch and then move out for a show.
It's too fruity.
Fruity about that.
We'll cut Priya's cake because she's leaving the tour today. So yeah, thank you so much for being with us, and we all wish you a lot of love, happiness, peace, and success. May this new journey bring a lot of joy in your life. Okay? And we all love you a lot. We will miss you, but we'll see you soon in Bombay. Okay?
Thank you. Yeah.
जैसा भी
ट्रेन में जाने की
लंडन टूर है, यूरोप टूर है, बहुत चीजें हैं।
मैं तो बोलूँगा। मेरा एक्चुअली बहुत पहले से ड्रीम था कि मैं ताज एक्सप्रेस का पार्ट बनूं। तो मेरे को जब से पहला मौका मिला था तब से अब तक मतलब कुछ था मेरे पास्ट में, तो मेरे को ऐसा बहुत हेल्प हुआ ओवरकम करने के लिए वो टूर से अब तक। पर ये अचानक से ऐसा हुआ तो मुझे ऐसा लगा नहीं कि मैं एक्सेप्ट कर पाऊँगी क्या, पर मैम ने इतने अच्छे से मुझे सपोर्ट किया कि मैं चीज़ को एक्सेप्ट कर पाई। फिर थोड़े दिन के बाद मैंने सोचा कि ये उसको एक्सेप्ट करके अभी इसी को मैं कैरी ऑन करूँ। पर मुझे अंदर से तो बहुत लग रहा था कि मुझे ये टूर करना है, जो भी था मैंने सोच के रखा था, पर अभी शायद से यही लिखा है तो मैंने एक्सेप्ट कर दिया। मैं सबको बहुत मिस करूंगी, मैं अपने रैक को, अपने साइड को। स्पोर्ट्स में मैं चेंज करती, जब भी किसी के ठुमके लगते तो मैं हिल जाती थी। मुझे सबका याद आएगा कौन मुझे क्या बोलता था, क्या नहीं होता था। इवन जो नए लोग आए, मैं उन लोग सबसे अटैच हो गई बहुत जल्दी में, तो मैं सबको मिस करूंगी, सबको। थैंक यू सो मच।
Officially, this is a birthday hat for Taj Express. Whose ever birthday is on tour, you wear this hat the entire day, except not on the show. Okay? So, the first is Saraswati.
Don't be.
guys, we are here in Fairfax, Virginia today. We have a second show in the same venue, but unfortunately one of our family member, Priya Shetty, has to go back home because she's expecting a baby. Yay! New member in the family. We all just saw her perform her acting skills in the previous clip. So, all the best for you, Priya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
You all saw that, guys. This is what Artist Adventures is all about. Priya and Sadhvi both broke down. I mean, yeah. Priya is expecting a baby, which is very, very, very... It's a great news. It's a great news. Even she's happy about it. But the artist inside her feels that... No, she shouldn't leave the stage and go. Halfway at least. The tour is for 3 months long and it's not even 1 month past. And she was feeling bad about leaving the stage. Even Sadhvi, being the youngest, she cried because she was missing her parents and she was celebrating her birthday first time without her parents. So guys, the life of an artist is like this. It's not as easy and it's not as fun as y'all see it, as we all see it. There are a lot of things hidden behind. Like, there are so many things I can't even shoot and show y'all. Because what happens is, an artist, we work with our hearts and soul. The passion is here, it all comes out from you. All the things that we go through, it's not easy. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this episode of Artist Adventures. I keep showing y'all more and more because there's a long, 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 long tour to go on. So please subscribe, like, and comment. Keep watching Artist Adventures. See you.